Maiden, take one.
There you go. How's it handling? Any problems?
Pulling up.
Bring that speed down a little bit. It's got plenty of power. Pretty high.
A lot of wind up there.
Yeah, yep. Still wanting to go up? Well, I think that's what it's, you can probably trim it out for a lot slower flight. Might want to shoot some approaches.
Wind's blowing it sideways. Oh, the wind pulled up there.
Yeah. About a little over 4 minutes on the clock here.
It's got a minute left.
I'd go ahead and try a couple of landing approaches. That wind is just about perfect from the south. You're gonna want more speed. This thing's a little different than that timber. It's okay. You can cut that throttle and just, you got plenty of height. If you have to land on the grass, land on the grass. How'd it feel that time?
Yeah, a little mushy. I got it on pickup flaps, so let's try landing flaps.
You can try landing flaps. Yeah, you're way high. I'd keep that nose there. You almost have to force the nose down to keep it. Yeah, don't be afraid of it dropping. I mean, try to get a little bit lower on that downwind. There you go. Cut it all and just gain speed, drop the nose.
Drop it all?
Yeah, and just keep the nose down. It'll pick up speed. Keep the nose down. See how you gotta keep that nose down?
Yeah.
Keep the nose down. Just keep it down. Now flare, flare, flare. It's okay, flare, flare. Nope, you're good.
All
right. There you go. Yeah.
A little different.
Yep.
Yeah. It's not like landing a timber.
No. Definitely not. You're hitting 7 minutes on this mark.
3.85.
3/8?
3/8.
Not too bad.
And I have 2 5,000s and I have a 7,000. I think 7,000 pretty much all the way back.
There you go.
Didn't have lights on there.
You see lights from inside? Yep. Yep, there they are, the interior lights.
So, flaps, keep a little speed on landing.
Yeah, just keep that nose down because it tries to go, keep nosing up on you. That's a mistake I made the first time I landed. Yep. Just give it, you'll get it. It's a finesse, it's a little different.
Not bad for being nervous in the first time.
Cool.
Thanks.